Hey y'all, what's up and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I know I haven't posted in a long time and I'm really sorry for that. I've just been really busy and I haven't had time to post. This is kind of like finals week, so you can kind of understand why I haven't had time to post. I have a swim meet and so I thought I'd vlog that.
The season, I guess, not of the year. These earrings are from Target, by the way. They're really cute, but I have to take off all my jewelry. We're going to a different high school. We don't do it like at our school just because our pool is big, but it's being redone right now. As of like now, like today, it's being redone. So we had time to practice this week, but then today it's being redone. And that'll happen until we get back from Christmas break. And so we're going to another high school to do it. And we're racing against another middle school, and we're definitely not going to win. But that's okay, because at least we tried. We tried our best, we did our best, and that's all we could do. I don't know why, but this camera makes me look so bad. Anywho, I'm gonna take my makeup off and then put like a little bit of telescopic on or do something with my eyelashes. But I don't wanna be swimming with makeup on, so. Okay, now I have to get everything ready, so I'm gonna do my hair probably when I get there. I don't know. And then I need to bring my AirPods. I need to get a towel, get my shoes. I'm already wearing my outfit. This is my outfit. It's like pajama pants, our team shirt, and then our team suit. Yeah, gotta grab a towel real quick. Towel. Okay, this is my bowl, but I'm also gonna bring an extra one. Look, it even says I love swimming, but I'm gonna bring an extra one, like probably a plastic one or something like that, just in case something happens. Are you filming?
Yeah, you have options, and your Gatorade is in here. Perfectly. I didn't freeze it.
Perfectly.
Has your milk come yet? Oh. This fit. Can you see my Birkenstocks? My toes. Okay, now we're in the car. There's mother.
There's brother.
Brother. Mother, brother. On our way. Got my swim bag.
Continue for 2 miles.
You are gonna have
so much fun.
You are right.
Okay, swimming time. I am so bad. Okay, I just swam. It was just a warm up and I feel like I just swam the actual thing, which is not a good thing. But... So it's longer than our pool?
Yeah. Actually,
yeah. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. But it's okay. First thing I swim is fly and I feel like I got this. Like my arms are like, I got this. Hey, Emma. I just swam fly and that was like the worst fly of my whole life.
Sensei.
So I'm really upset.
I just don't know
my dad's
gonna go on your TikTok.
My YouTube. My dad said I was swimming like this and I need to be swimming like this.
Go
so
Grayson!
I'm really upset. But I don't have to swim
Grayson's butterfly
for another long time.
Your poetry.
So
go Evan!
Go Evan! That was the worst back I've ever swam. That was Tracy. That was the worst back I've ever swam in my whole entire life. So I'm really upset. But it's okay. Because... It's okay. Because life happens. And my dad's, you know, my personal coach. And he's doing great. So... Got one more thing left. It's a free relay. And I'm going second. Meaning I can be slow or I can be not slow. I have the choice. Sorry, my cheeks look really red.
Oh my gosh, no!
Our next event is event 31, and we're swimming together with someone else. And it's, what event is it? 29 right now? So we're about to go. Yeah. And I feel like I'm about to throw up. But luckily we're almost done, but it's already like, it's 7:40. And we have school tomorrow. So.
The blue, the one.
Thanks. Okay, that's the end of the swim meet. It's come to a wrap. That's Joaquin. I'm gonna eat my, like,
guys, anybody else have cats?
Homemade trail mix, and we're gonna be done and go home. Bye.